knows a lot about the science stuff. Professor Dave explains.
We have been examining all of the orders within class Insecta, subclass Pterygota. There are just a few more to cover, so let's mention them now. The last four orders that remain are Hymenoptera, Lepidoptera, Diptera, and Coleoptera, and these are known as the Big Four, since more than two-thirds of all insect species belong to these orders. Keep in mind that we only have tallies of described species, so the true total species count for these orders are likely much higher. Order Hymenoptera includes well over 120,000 species of sawflies, wasps, hornets, bees, and ants. Though the term wasp is paraphyletic and members do not strictly constitute a clade. Many hymenopterans are parasitoids, meaning they lay eggs on or in other insects, and often provision their own nests with such hosts. Unlike true parasites, the wasp larvae eventually kill their hosts. Females typically have a special ovipositor for inserting eggs into hosts, or places that are otherwise inaccessible. This ovipositor is also modified into a stinger in some species. Their sex is determined by the number of chromosomes, where fertilized eggs get two sets of chromosomes, one from each parent's respective gametes, and develop into diploid females, while unfertilized eggs only contain one set from the mother and develop into haploid males. Though some members of this order are considered to be pests, many species provide a great deal of ecosystem services, from pollination to decomposition, predation of pests, and biological control of invasive species. They are, by count, some of the most numerous animals on our planet, and many form eusocial colonies. Some of the largest colonies form castes of sterile wingless females that function as workers or soldiers, with fertile males called drones, and one or more fertile females called queens. Different species have variations on this plan, where some may be only loosely social and others highly eusocial with multiple queens. Social species are capable of complex communication, like in the waggle dance of bees, and the complex pheromone system of the ants. Some, like many solitary wasps, are only social during breeding season. Hymenopterans go through complete metamorphosis with four distinct life stages: egg, larva, pupa, and adult. They vary in size from extremely small, like the fairy fly, to quite large, like the tarantula hawks and Japanese hornets. Most have two pairs of wings, well-developed mandibles or a lengthy proboscis, compound eyes, and simple eyes known as ocelli. In addition, a growing body of research suggests that there are likely a great deal more parasitic wasps to describe, meaning this order in particular is likely much more diverse than currently recognized. Order Diptera includes more than 150,000 described species of flies. In addition to the common housefly, the dipterans include the crane flies, mosquitoes, gnats, drain flies, sand flies, soldier flies, horse flies, robber flies, dung flies, blow flies, midges, sand flies, flesh flies, and many others. They range in size from the giant fly to some of the smallest biting gnats, commonly called noceums. As an order, flies are often abundant and are found in almost all terrestrial habitats in the world, apart from Antarctica. Like the hymenopterans, the dipterans go through complete metamorphosis with four distinctive stages: the egg, larva, pupa, and adult. Adults are highly acrobatic and have large bulbous eyes, a large movable head, one pair of forewings, and hind wings reduced to club-like halteres. The dipteran environmental impact is considerable. For example, although less than 5% of mosquito species transmit disease, they are responsible for a great number of deaths and hospitalizations from malaria, filariasis, and arboviruses. Others, like the tsetse flies, screwworms, and botflies, harm livestock, while others, like the leaf miner flies and gall midges, are pests of agricultural crops. Others play important roles in decomposition and pollination. In some parts of the world, dipterans pollinate more plants than bees. Others, like the lesser fruit fly, Drosophila melanogaster, is an important model organism used in a wide range of genetic analyses. Order Lepidoptera includes more than 150,000 described species of moths and butterflies. It's important to note that the terms moth and butterfly are simply common terms that do not relate to evolution. For example, butterflies are considered to be lepidopterans with large, brightly colored wings, thin antennae, and a fluttering flight, while moths are essentially all other lepidopterans. Hence, the distinction between the two is paraphyletic and essentially arbitrary. They are an incredibly widespread and easily identified order. Their most striking feature is the presence of scales that cover their wings. Nearly all species have large membranous wings, and all species undergo complete metamorphosis with larvae commonly known as caterpillars, and have three pairs of anterior thoracic legs and often several pairs of posterior protolegs. Many adults play an important role as pollinators and essential links in the food chain. However, many larvae are considered to be agricultural pests that can cause massive crop damage. Adults of many species, like the gypsy moths, are drab, but others, like the Luna or Morphos, are famous for their myriad colors. They range in size from large species, like the Atlas moth, with a wingspan of 24 centimeters, all the way down to micro moths, like the pygmy sorrel moth, with a wingspan of 3 millimeters. Finally, there are currently more than 350,000 described species of coleopterans, commonly known as beetles, on Earth. However, their total species count is likely between 1 and 2 million. They are the single most diverse order, and their total species count dwarfs every other phylum outside of Arthropoda, making up more than 25% of all known animal species. Beetles are generally characterized by their hardened exoskeleton and elytra, which is a modified hardened forewing that acts as a protective wing case for the hind wings underneath, which are used to fly. They are in almost every habitat except the sea and the polar regions and serve a wide range of ecosystem roles. Some are considered to be serious agricultural pests, like the boll weevil and Colorado potato beetle, while others, like the ladybugs, are used as biological controls that feed on pest insects like aphids, thrips, and scale insects, and still others are pollinators, especially of magnolias and spicebush. Many other species of beetles, like the semi-social bess beetles and dung beetles, play a major role as decomposers, and some species of larval mealworm beetles are capable of eating some forms of plastic. The smallest beetles are the featherwings, and the heaviest beetles are the Goliath beetles, though some species of stag, rhinoceros, and Hercules beetles grow close in size. Unfortunately, although the insects are incredibly diverse, about one-third of all species evaluated are in decline, though certain species, like some cockroaches, ants, lice, bedbugs, and flies, have adapted to human presence and are actually increasing in population, many species suffer due to human activities. Regardless, the insects are still the undisputed global leaders in biodiversity, and the arthropods as a whole are the leaders in biodensity. And with that, we've summarized Hexapoda. Furthermore, we are finished with phylum Arthropoda. Further still, we have now covered all of Ecdysozoa. And even further still, we have now completed all of Protostomia. Although we only have three phyla left to go, we are nowhere near done with the animal kingdom, so let's move forward and start examining the deuterostomes.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Support me on Patreon so I can keep making content. And as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.